and therefore it's surprising that the movie Lincoln grossed over $275 million in the movie theaters, which is ironic, since historically Lincoln doesn't do too well in theaters.